Okay, yeah. Because in Manitoba, if you do driver's ed, you can get your learners at 15 minutes.
A whole big beer on this, they will hold back and won't show you. Ready?
Here's a heavy one.
A bonus stepper bonus. Special. Got it?
Yeah. We're down these ones here. We got lots of bees. Things are shaking good.
I didn't count really, but we'll see. We got 110 queens. We are down with 8, 9, 10, huh? How many packages?
We have 12 there so far.
12, 13.
What do you think about this?
Good, quite I think.
Unique.
Sandy, hello for the camera.
Hello.
Well, package kind of shaken day. First time in our lives, but let's see. I'm in a queen. And Ian, do you know what you're doing?
Well, I'm not finding her yet. I need my nuke box to sit on.
He needs a chair, otherwise he can't find the queen, eh? Oh, we got it kind of done. Clean up. So Ian, happy or what?
No, we're done.
like a fox.
Packages packed into my SUV.
So we have it set up. I have fan going constantly, the center one here. And then whenever we get stopped, I turn on the other two fans and then allow the airflow through the windows. But down the road, I have a snorkel.
And that pumps air into the cabin. Through all the package boxes, and it keeps them all nice and tight. All clustered up, all nice. Beautiful. So it's about 26 degrees out right now. We're keeping it about, somehow we're keeping it at 22 inside here. Well, watering it down helps. Give them a little mist, water down the packages. It takes the temperature down 5 degrees. It's quite amazing. But we're running into heat. It's going to be 30 degrees as we go through Alberta, Saskatchewan, into Manitoba. So that's going to be the concern, that we don't overheat these packages because I don't have a lot of space. So we're booking her back. We left Kelowna at 5 o'clock in the morning. We loaded up at 4, left at 5. We're going straight back, 20-hour drive. We will have these girls in their boxes Friday evening. In the morning, the girls arrived safe and sound. Nicely clustered. That up.